Welcome back to another vlog, man. Today is June 26th. I am here picking up my daughter. She has been banned from the crib for 2 days because I've been needing to prepare the house for her birthday. I'm picking her up right now so we can go do the reveal, but we got to stop at Starbucks first. But before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell so y'all get notified every time I post. Make sure y'all spam happy birthday to my baby. It's her 10th birthday, man. We're about to have fun today. Now I ain't gonna do too much talking, man. Let's go and get into the video. Look at that beautiful baby.
Hey!
You smell good.
Thank you.
We're about to go home, change into her birthday outfit. Make sure I'm holding it right. Oh yeah. Yep, birthday outfit change. And then we're going to Starbucks first, then we're gonna go outfit change. I'ma drop Chosen and everybody off at the house so they can prepare for your surprise. And then, cool, ka-choo. We gonna see y'all in the next clip.
Deuces.
Let me pull up and let's talk about it. I finally got some time alone and I thought about it. I swear to God, your love is worth so much.
Tell them where we at with it.
Yes, Starbucks.
Her favorite place.
Starbucks.
Let's do it. I got an order for everybody. I'm gonna go with my gut and just do the. I don't like watermelon, but I like the tropical.
Tropical?
What's on?
You like blurry, I don't like
it. Nah. You gotta.
Hey, where's the new drink? Okay, it's tropical. Minty?
Minty, please.
Okay.
Light ice. And. Well, that's it for that one.
Where are we at? $13.75. How are we paying today?
It's an ESR10 Canon.
How much is this?
A little under 12, I think.
Okay, where'd you buy it?
Best Buy.
Oh.
Outside of Starbucks, we're sitting in the little table, the chair thing, and we're just waiting for the next one.
We're just waiting. So are you excited about your birthday?
Yeah, last night.
Yep, you ready to go skating? Cool, we're gonna go get you a facial today too, so we can feel extra pretty. I love your outfit. You wanna give them a outfit of the day? So they can see your outfit before the outfit of the day.
Okay. So this is my outfit before I show you to my real outfit that I'm gonna wear.
Right.
So this is the outfit that my big cousin bought.
Right.
It's like a little crop top kind of sweater. Uh-huh. And then I got these like shorts.
Right.
Yeah. And I think she bought it from Walmart or Target. I don't know which one.
That's cute though.
I had canceled her house like before I came here.
Right.
And she had to receive my app. I was like, oh, yeah.
Right. Shout out Sydney. Okie dokie. Any last words before we get this Starbucks Ceru?
Again, shout out to my friends Jane and Natalia.
All right. See y'all in the next clip. You good?
Yep.
Okay, so we made it home. I am, this, I'll get on my nerves. Okay, so I got her closing her eyes as we approach the crib. Let me not hit the little doggy. And then she got to get out the car, so the suspense is probably going to kill her because she got to take some pictures outside first with her eyes closed.
She's going to look so weird.
It's going to look weird?
Yeah.
You're going to have some with your eyes open, too. I like to build the suspense.
Why? That's a little crazy.
Ooh, girl, your daddy been up for 2 days doing this.
Why 2 days?
Yes.
Why did you stay up on it?
Because I was doing... You gonna see.
Okay. Like that means that.
Okay, we're pulling up. Hold on. I'm gonna put y'all up here. Hold on. Yes, don't let the drinks fall.
I'm gonna try my best. I can only hold.
Let this part pass. The camera shaking. You see, I don't like this one.
We're
about to blow up.
You pulling to the garage?
Nope. We pulling out front, baby.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, dokie. All right, I need you to stay right there.
Okay.
I'll come around and get you. Okay, well, stay in the car. Let me turn the air up for you. I'm going to take the drinks upstairs.
Okay.
Turn this. Hold on.
Can I open my eyes so I can drink my drink?
Nope. You don't need your drink. I mean, your eyes to drink.
What if I spill something on me?
You're not. Well, this is not your outfit. Luckily, this is not your outfit. But give me a second. I'm going to get the drinks and stuff out of your hands, and then you'll be able to grab your own drink. Let me run this stuff upstairs.
Okay.
I'm going to come back and get you, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Let me get it. Okay. Keep your eyes closed. I got the camera on you.
Okay.
They gonna tell me. Y'all tell me if she cheats.
I'm not. I don't know where y'all are, but I don't know if y'all can see me. Like, I'm scared. Like, I don't know what he got me. Like, I'm scared. That's the wrong. Y'all about to spill that on me. Man, someone got two new drinks. Yeah, I love this summer. I like the summer beer. I got two drinks I like from Starbucks. I thought I would never like Starbucks drinks, but like, I like two drinks from Starbucks now, so, you know. Yeah, the first drink that I like that, like, not that long ago, but it was long ago. But like, ever since the summer berry came out, I tried it because my mom had it, and I got my drink that I love with it, and I liked it, so that's why I started doing the summer berry. Yeah, guys, I get extra boba because the boba be hitting different. I don't know what they've been putting up in that boba, but ooh. Oh, my eyes are bad. Y'all, this suspense is killing me.
What's up, gangy? Come on. Stairs. Step. Step. There you go.
Alright, stay right there. Don't move.
I gotta grab a camera. Okay. Give me a hand. It's okay. Come on.
Hold on. Let me turn the camera around. This is funny. Not you dripping all over your face, girl. Come on.
I got you. Give me a hand. Give me a hand.
Uh-oh. Sorry. All right. Stand right here. Turn this way. Stay right there.
Here. Okay. Wait. Wait. All right. You can open your eyes.
Oh my God. Tell me you
look. Hold on, let me go up a little bit.
Oh, oh Lord.
I almost fell. Okay. All right, guys, go. Happy birthday!
Mom, you too far back.
It wanted it even work.
I thought they were gonna be bigger than that. Happy birthday, stinky booty baby!
It was easy for me.
We're fine.
Girl.
See,
that
one didn't come out like that though.
No, because you don't take me out
for free. Yes, 2 days. This took 2 days, girl.
Yeah,
why
didn't come out like
y'all?
Yeah, because
you're supposed
to do it like this.
All right, go to the table. Chow, chow. Uh-oh.
Mom.
Okay, go to the table. See everything you got at the table. Hey, Xavier, can you go downstairs and close the door for me?
Mom, you're just twisting me. You're supposed to
do it. I got you a crown. You got your hat. Yes, sir. Everything bigger in Texas.
Oh.
Okay, you see your name?
Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be about
room. Oh yeah, I already knew you was gonna take it in your room. I spray painted it and everything. I'm gonna have to do it again because it's gold and it kinda like came off a little bit, but yeah. What's up, Chow?
You so bad everything.
Yeah, for real. Alrighty, that's everything.
You got me back in?
Oh, you got me a candle?
That's just a candle for the house, but yeah.
Y'all got them back in?
That smells great.
Oh, look.
I mean, you can pop them. It don't matter.
Just pop them outside.
Okay.
Let's... Somebody pop them. Hey, come back. Chose it?
I was wondering if it was going to be too small, but we're going to make sure it's good. Let's put on our outfit. Woo! Princess Diva, and then we can do like the little photo shoot here in a second. You got your sachet, you got your ribbon. Yep, cool. Okay, we're preparing to give her a little mini photo shoot. Okay. You should stand a little closer by your sign over there. There you go. There you go. You want to get your tiara or your hat, one or the other? Okay, let me switch the camera. There we go. Cute. Okay.
Y'all, I am tired, but we are having so much fun. We're in here doing her little mini photo shoot. I'm gonna drop a few of the pictures so y'all can kind of see what the photo shoot looked like that we had in the crib. They done messed up all the balloons. She's about to do a few more angles.
Oh, it did.
Yes. What's up? How you wanna do the jumpers? You wanna try to kiss some jumpers? Okay, hold on. I gotta go back to the camera angle.
I threw the party of the century. The people came over, no one else over. And it was all for you. It was all for you. I've been under this rock for so long. Don't let the world in. Close the door, don't let the world in. Let's go and hide in again. Reaching a light flame, light my fire again. Oh, come light my fire again. I threw the party of the century. The people came over, no one else over. And it was all for you. It was all for you. I threw the party of the century. The people came over, no one else over. And it was all.